lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, drinking beer in a cabaret, was I having fun? Until one night she caught me right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, I see you every night, Bing, and I'll woo you every day. I'll be your regular mama, and I'll put that gun away.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody. Oh, she kicked out my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied and she wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down. With three tough gals from deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rough, rootin', tootin', shootin' trio, but you ought to see my sister Cleo. She's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no laissez-faire. Here's what we tell her.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol backin' mama, lay that pistol down.
Draw was slow, so now they know you can't do that to Maine.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down.
Pistol packin' mama, lay that pistol down.
Oh, singing songs in a cabaret, was I having fun? Till one night it didn't seem right. Now I'm on the run.
All right, that's enough of that. Let's go live properly. Oh, that's stretched. Ignore the background, that is incorrect. But hello everybody, hello chat. Hello Malk and Anubis. I see you in there. I see the Brits lurking. So yeah, before we actually get started today, if you are wondering why I'm live early, not just because of bonus times, I'm actually really tired today. Had a kind of crappy night's sleep past few nights actually, so rather than do Star Wars game today, we're gonna start earlier and we're just gonna dawdle around in Fallout, because I was considering whether or not to actually stream at all today, but I thought no, we can do some Fallout as long as you don't go too late, because then I run the risk of falling asleep midstream and nobody wants that. So yeah, so we're gonna you know, mess about and fall out once it loads. Right, need to get to the thing. Ah, okay, well, appreciate stopping by anyway. Wait for it. Ha ha! Hey, there we go. All right, continue. Oh right, I need to I need to load. Select the character. There we go. That's right, that's what we were up to. Oh, also, I'm having a weird yeah, I'll have to figure that out. There's some weird things going on back at Sanctuary. Ah, well. Rip and tear! Sanctuary got attacked by two Deathclaws earlier today. Or, no, that was yesterday. Ah. Bad things happened. Everyone's okay, but they won't stop thanking me, and some of them have jobs to do, like sell me weapons and stuff, so. Bugged. I wish to submit a bug report. Oh well. Well, maybe we'll give you, maybe we'll give some Lure fans something to watch, and because there's no James today. Because Child's Play charity dinner, I think, is happening. A lot of people seem to be in Seattle from my Twitter feed, so. Now we wait for this to load. It's always fun. Load. I command you. Oh, cool. Nice one, Diet Coke Boy. Oh, also, by the way, matching outfits. We are now the Blues Sisters, I guess? Sure. Why not? Oh, hey, what's up? Lord. There we go. Holotape. Go on reading. Huh? Oh. Well, if I what am I carrying? Okay. Oh no, I should probably put the, I mean the railway rifle is kind of silly, but oh right, I was gonna put the junk. Yeah, okay. Let's go back to Sanctuary, which is back this way. I'll walk. Who said that? Hey, Valkyrie Lemons, and hey, hey, stealthy so-so. Is it worth it to maintain a collection of increasingly growing settlements? Not really. Not really. Not really. I haven't found much better. Like, mostly what a large number of settlements does for you is gives you more busy work, like go look after these people who got attacked by raiders or something. Gameplus. Yeah, like the whole settlement thing is optional in the first place. Okay. Oh, hello. I knew I put a door in here. Haha! Get in here, Piper. Piper. Good. Haha! Do 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 do. Why is my phone making noise again? Stop it! Or interference. Those Deathclaw bits are probably still around here, aren't they? Oh no, they did despawn. Handy. Yeah, but watch this though. Hang on, hang on.
Hey.
Oh, they finally decided to be nice to me and do their bloody jobs. Yeah, I need some 45. Got any shotguns? Seems good. That'll do. What's up, Mama Murphy? Junk jet isn't very good, to be honest. The train rifle, I mean, that's better, but I mean, I have this. Although that, I mean, eh. Is this really heavy? Hey, thanks for the host, you pick BG. That's probably fine. Don't we look cool, by the way? Two of us. My only regret is that, like, Piper's wearing the Silver Shroud hat. And I'm just wearing a battered fedora. Which is almost the same, but not quite. If only you could get two of those. Anyway. Hey, Stephanie. So like this is when we want to look fancy. I also have like a regular set of apparel for walking around and shooting people with. But like, hang on, check this out though. Yeah, this is good.
I'd like to take a moment for something a little more personal.
Yeah.
As I'm sure you know all too well.
Yeah.
I haven't always been the best at this job.
Oh, I'm really regretting that I actually bothered to do his quest, because he's way... He was so much better when he was...
To change how I look at things.
When he wasn't this guy. Alright, let's get into costume, shall we?
I really do appreciate it. Alright! Oops. That's enough sense.
Now, which hat do I want to put on? I got the chef hat.
Let's get it on back.
Yeah, like, you. Yeah, I could console command it,
now
but
let's hear
whatever.
From Bob Crosby with
that's extra this luck.
That's a favorite of yours, truly.
It doesn't really matter.
Life is as happy as you're willing to be.
Actually, no, the chef's hat is clearly the pick here. Look at that. Yep. Also.
Hey.
Piper is wearing the Silver Shroud armor, which is now actually pretty good, because we did the quest with Kent and we saved him. There we go.
Away.
And we saved him, and if he does, if you do save him, you can go back to him and he'll be like, hey, I can upgrade your Silver Shroud armor. And he does it, I think, 3 times? So I've done it twice, and so you can do it one more time at a different level. And it actually makes it not terrible, so... There you go. It's not just for looking fancy. So what are we actually going to do today? I have a bunch of quests I should probably do. Or we could just go randomly explore places. Oh, we never did, we never went to the Museum of Witchcraft, did we? Yeah, the quest for the radio guy's quest is fun, but the end result is just, it's not as good. Like, I mean, it's just not as... It actually has, like, a lot more character, and is actually a lot more endearing as, like, his dorky original self. When he's just like, hey, this is a cool guy, it's like, shut up. Where am I in the story? Don't worry about it. Main storyline. I don't even know. I think I have to go find what's his face in the glowing sea. I think that's the main story. So where was it? It's this way. Towards the lighthouse. Let's go. Yeah, Virgil. That's the guy. Guy from Thunderbirds. Yeah. Virgil Tracy. We have to go find him. Thunderbird 2 crashed. We have to go find him. Another one? I thought I killed you! I distinctly remember killing you. Do they just spawn here? That's some bullshit. Now I wish I brought my fat man again. Maybe we can just like eat around it. You know. I tagged it now, so. Oh yeah, I made some improvements to weapons as well. What did I get? I also started tagging my stuff that I'm wearing, which is very helpful. In much the same way that I do this. So we're now the heavier messing, which is the auto shot, well, not the auto shotgun, the not double barrel shotgun. Lay them down. Yeah, sounds good. Let's just leave them alone. You know, we don't have to bother them. Hey, Leonard, what's up? Look at this.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Ah.
Let's see what you got.
Ooh, Bolastis. Bolat. Ooh, 50 cal. Oh, that's a little out of my price range. I'm fine. It's fine. Still, now we know. Oh, that may not be. Where did it go? How come it lost the thing? Well, whatever. Let's just not get attacked by my luck queen today. Wonder if we, I hope we can manage that. That would be nice. Maybe kick the wall out. Be nice if we could get away with that. Damn it! Oh, I'm probably going out of range or something. I don't know. As long as it doesn't aggro to us from all the way over there, we should be fine. Just look at it. Probably too far away to actually bother animating it. Alright. Let's get tactical. So, I forget who it was. Someone said we should explore this place at night just because it's flavorful, I guess. So, yeah. Museum of Witchcraft. What could possibly go wrong? You know, seems nice. Seems like a nice place. Oh.
Door's chained up on the other end.
Interesting. Well, there must, well, nobody home. Let's, I guess there's probably another way in. Oh, not that way. Who's having a scrap? Probably fighting some Maya lurks. Oh no, it's raiders. Hey, what's up? What you say? Oh no, it is Maya lurks. It's just glowing Maya lurks. Yeah, there's one over there. Howdy oop! Oh, it's a legendary! Let's get maximum tactical for this, shall we? If we're gonna dance, let's go. There we go. Huh.
Bars now.
Well. Ah, we've got plenty of room. Give me all that Mylock meat. Alright, where was I? Right, we were going to see if we can find a way in here. Hup! So there's... there's probably a back way in? Let's have a look. That's a thing. That's a... huh. Oh! Nobody home, I think. Oh.
Nice being on the move again.
Oh dear.
Oh.
I investigated. Legendary mutating is kind of cheap. What bothers me is when a synth or a robot mutates. I'm just like, yeah, excuse me, what? Why are holotapes in MISC? And what the hell is that guy's name? I think it started with J. Oh no, Private Heart. Whatever. Let's have a listen, shall we? Hurrah! Wham!
Jeffries! Lee got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Linwood for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington?
Robot Wellingham? Butler? I got one of those.
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Dirty army tracks. Helmet.
What track? What the hell is that?
Mm. Oh my. Connors!
That's true. Where they do also get bleeding damage. I guess that bounces out.
Aldous, Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
I got
Major. What found us?
Oh, that's not terrifying at all. Well, this will be fun. Down the hatch. I'm experiencing fear. Hello?
Lou, what the hell's up there?
Good question. Yeah, that sounds like a death claw to me. Whoop, there we go.
Sweet.
Yes. Pretty sure that's a death claw. Oh. Oh. Is he gonna come down in here? Too spooky. Luckily this shotgun is actually not... Screw you, Fallout. Why did I do this? This was a bad idea. Mistakes were made. Huh? Ah. What is that? Oh, leather, I think.
Something's not right here.
Yeah, is it all the dead people and the Deathclaw making noises? That's what I think it is. What about you? I don't think hiding is going to do much. Oh! Ah! God damn it.
Who could do something like that?
That's a Deathclaw, Piper. Is this your first rodeo? Whoop-ha! Ah! Oh dear. Oh dear. Ooh. Ah, balls. Well, this is gonna be ham. Dip, 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 bollocks. Oh, come on, this is a novice lock. Just let the bodies hit the floor. No. Terrible. Okay. There we go.
Got it.
Seems good. Yeah. Music sting. Like, they're setting this place up as a big old spooky house. This is like Spooky's House of Jump Scares, but with, I guess, a death claw, I think. Oh, hey! Hey, what's up? Why don't I trust that ring of mannequins? Oh, I like it. Ooh, 3 missiles. Hello? Spy check. Oops, sorry, Piper. I was just testing a few things. Hello. Do. Ooh.
There we go.
Yay. Savage death. Oh shit. Whoa. Oh. Ow, I'm hurt. I'm dead. I died. Okay. Groovy. Now, okay. Now, we know that that's fine. What do I have? I've got a Pulsma mine. I've got a Bottle Cap mine as well. Let's... Hwah! Whoops! Don't worry about it. Did it quick save me there? Oh, good. Whoops! Too close. Come get me! Over here, dummy! That did not work! Okay. That kind of worked. Back through the door! Haha! Kite, kite, kite! Nope, put me down! Put me down! Not like that! I'm okay. Hello? Keep shooting it, Piper! Yes!
They're in our hands anyway.
Goodbye! Okay, okay. Everything is fine. Turns out, Bottle Cap mine's pretty good. Whoo, that was some ham. Oh yeah, I can read this again. Hooray! Yay for comic books. Well, that's oh. How's it hanging? Ooh. Oh, so many bullets. Don't care about anything else. That goes out there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh! One second. Laser Riffle. Oh, I probably should have just played that. Sergeant Lee. Don't miss the bathrooms before you leave. Good to know. Good to know. Okay, so... Dear Bethesda, please put holotapes under data. Please do that. If you could do that for me, I would be so happy. What was the guy? This guy? I think.
We need to talk, Perry. Your partner keeps sticking his nose where it shouldn't be. I don't care if he's a cop. If he keeps sniffing around the tracks...
That's not
clear. Anyway.
Yeah. Okay. Wrong one. Why? Is... Some of them are sergeant. Some of them are.
Eggs.
Never mind.
A dozen.
Oh.
Maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case.
Oh.
If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified. Liquor cabinet welling him to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them.
Huh.
I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole our damn kids. Christ. Maybe.
Oh no.
Maybe if we just return the eggs.
Huh. And then they were horribly killed.
Hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Yeah, got it. In Fallout 3, the holotapes were under data. They were in reverse chronological order to when you picked them up, and it showed you that you already listened to it. Yeah, how do you drop the ball so hard from one game to the next. Like, it's not even... Because I've seen a lot of people making comparisons to... I mean, complaining about stuff that Fallout New Vegas did. And New Vegas was done by Obsidian, so you can argue that, you know, it's a different team's approach to it. But Fallout 3 and then Fallout 4, that's still Bethesda. That's like... Wait, the Deathcore is doing its own version of the main plot. Give me back my son! If someone hasn't already, you need to do like a, make the male character look like Liam Neeson. And then do a... Taken plot. It's like, I have a very particular set of skills. Ah! Damn it. Perfect. Okay. Alright. Suit up. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Why do I still have that? Piper!
Hey.
I know it actually doesn't really matter for you, but put it on anyway.
It'll work.
There we go. Ah! Jeez! Are you turning into Creepy Watson out here? Don't do that. Yeah, exactly. Okay, everything's fine. We are okay. So, we have two things we can do. We can do whatever that is. That's deliver the egg. And where's the nest? Or return the egg to its nest. Huh. I'm not sure. Because on the one hand, returning something to a nest of Deathclaws sounds like a nightmare. On the other hand, I guess my character would empathize with a mother losing its child. So there's that. Also, girl, I love the hazmat suit. It just lets me walk around in a rad storm with no problem. It's like, hey, what's up? Everything's cool. I know, what do you think, chat? What would you do? Would you take it back? Would you deliver the egg? If we can get something cool out of doing one thing or the other, then we should do that one, but I don't know that there is something good at the end of this quest chain other than a bunch of caps. Is someone testing my feet? Oh, Jesus! Well, looks like I picked the wrong week to quit sniffing radiation. Okay, I can target literally anything but the guy right in front of me. Oh, hello. Yeah, you can shoot me with as much of that as you like. I'm wearing a hazmat suit. Deal with it. What's up? Ooh, nuka grenade. Well, you have fun with that. Whoop, actual bullets. My one weakness. Ah, damn it. Let's get out. Wait, no, Elsa's on two. Who's on first? Noice. Yeah, this seems to be another chapter of the... Children of Atom. These guys are way bigger dicks than the other ones. Ooh, a zealot. Don't know what's different about them, but whoa, did you mind? Thank you. Goodbye.
Every year shall be stricken deaf to hear
What's in there then? Alright. If you what? Was that a nuka grenade? I ain't hurt. What? I lied. I am actually in considerable amount of pain. Oh,
yeah.
Whoopsie daisy. So we know there's a bunch of assholes there. Right, let's be sneaky about this. Turns out a hazmat suit is great for fighting children of Avatom, though. What with their radiation weapons. Let's be sneaky. Oh, he's way above my pay grade.
Who nuts would want to live in a blast crater? This kind, I guess.
Hold still.
You cannot hide.
I beg to differ. What's up? Whoa, hello. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, hang on. Hold still. Right, they have nuka grenades. Their deal is that they worship radiation and are a bunch of dicks. That's about as far as I can figure out. There may just be too many of them. Wait a minute, I have an idea. So, Child of Adam Reborn. I'm just going to do a thing. Where is it? I know I have them. Humph!
This kind, I guess.
I'm invisible!
Drag them into the light. What the? You think we're safe now? Find the heretic. Purge.
Gotcha. Whoopsie.
A test for my faith.
A test for my shotgun. Guess what? My shotgun passed the test. Why don't we hang out back here, you know? Oh shit! They just throw nuka grenades every- you know what? You know what? Fine. Fine! I ain't bothered. Oh, why- did it save me here? Why did it save me here? Well, I haven't shot anyone. Oh, oh, balls. Nope, no one here. No one here. Nobody here. Nobody here. Don't antagonize them, Piper. Oh, god damn it. What did I literally just say?
What was that?
What? Yep. Huh. Oh. Okay. We'll see how we do this time. Okay, screw you guys. You guys are the worst. I just hope nobody throws any, oh, here we go. Nope. Oh, God. There we go. There we go. I'm hardly being hurt. It's just when they decide to throw a nuka grenade at me, things start to go wrong. No! Fuck! Fucking nuka grenades. Jeez. Seriously, though. Seriously, though. It's always from that side as well. Them.
To arms, children.
Who said that?
Adam shall purify me. Whoop. Come on! Adam shall burn the wicked.
Here comes someone. Right. One down. Ooh. Okay, survive that one. Okay, so we've
picked on the wrong people today.
Whoop. Ooh. That was a double whammy. You would be so... Fuck! Let's just go. Let's just leave. Let's just go away. I don't need this. Can we just leave? I'm leaving. Screw it. We out! Come back another time, you know, when we have other things. I'm still invisible. That's fun. Okay.
Where's the time going? Aye. It really doesn't get any better than this. Howdy, friend. Grab a seat by the fire. Everyone's well.
How's it going, friend? You're welcome to join us. Pull up, patch of dirt, stump, old tire, whatever suits you. Take a load off and stay a while. The good fellowship's on the house. The drinks are how I keep body and soul together. Can I get you something to drink?
Okay, there we go.
What is this? A traveling bar?
I have a lot of friends. Made new friends. So far, wandering life. So.
Sure.
Sure. Let me see.
My selection is,
Oh, you weren't kidding. Yeah, that ain't... That's... No. 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 Alright. Let's go back to what I'm supposed to be wearing. Which includes the army fatigues. And... Oh, right. Chef's hat. Can't forget that. Piper. 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 Put... where is it? There it is. Alright, so how about we actually drop a hard save here, over this one, because screw that save. Let's go make bad decisions and return that egg to its nest. Seems good. Oh yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it did actually have a port for that. To put the Nuka-Cola into the hazmat suit. Alright. Let's make bad decisions. Okay, so... Well... No, let's stick with Elsa. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna go that way, huh? Let's see where this gets us. Or rather, what this gets us. So I get the feeling like the other thing is just caps or something. Bit foggy, bit misty. Where are we going? Okay. What's the over-under on a sentient Deathclaw with a posh accent? There's precedent in the Fallout series. There we go. Nope, come back here. There we go. Uh-oh. No? Looks like things were gonna get a bit radioactive there. Ooh, nautical radio signal. Oh yeah, I also went around activating all the listening posts that I'd found but hadn't activated. But I haven't checked out too many of the signals. So maybe that's something else to do. Another time. So... Hmm. There's a factory around here, apparently. Ah, here we go. I'm doing a thing. Piper, step away. Do I get anything? Hey. Hello. How are you doing? Do I now have a friendly Deathclaw? Well. How's it going? There should be something near the nest, okay. I mean, there's this. Maybe up there? Where is it? Oh! Deathclaw Gauntlet. Is that what it is? I'll take it. Let's run away. I think it's the Deathclaw Gauntlet, right? Okay, good. Okay. Okay, let's run away. Let's get out of here before the Deathclaw decides to change her mind. All right, good. Okay, cool. Oh man. Rawr. Wah. I can probably mod that with some things. Alright, well, it's a little bit more interesting than just getting some caps, I guess. Let's investigate further, shall we? What's all this then? Because Deathclaw Gauntlet was a craftable thing in the previous games. One thing I've noticed, I got the Deathclaw Gauntlet. I got it. You may be a bit behind, Angpnor. But, as far as I know, there aren't, like, unique craftable weapons anymore. You can just mod the shit out of weapons. Ooh, a creamery. Maybe we get some, ice cream? Ice cream? I think that's what creameries do. Hey, Uno. What's up? How goes things? Let me just, jimmy this lock open. I jump. Wha! Got it.
Nice.
Do it. Well, wait a minute. It's a 308 receiver. For a pipe rifle? Not worth it. Antibiotics finally kicking in. Good. Good. That's good news. Nothing actually... Ah! Get dunked on! Hooray! 3 points! That's it? Tesla says meow. Hello, Tesla. Oh. Oh! I must be... Pipesman! There we go. Take some of these things. Aw, deflated kickball. Ooh, 50 cal. Who puts an assault rifle in a toolkit? You know what, never mind. I got enough of them at home. Nothing in here? No. Okay. Well, we looked. Ooh. Medicine. And a place to live? Ooh, dear. Yeah, wisdom teeth. Not a fun time. Yeah, well, hope it goes okay for you, you know. Which reminds me, I need to catch up on the what was it called? The Uno and James's Minecraft thing. It has a proper name. I forget what it is. Because I am a little tired.
Grandma got the help she needed.
I have seen the MIRV, the MIRV Fat Man Cube. I do not currently have one, but I do know that it is a thing, and it is quite terrifying.
Always enjoyed the radio plays, right? The ones about
the name's up for debate. So okay. Agrarian Skies 2. Right.
Fun little adventure.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us.
Hup! Linwoods!
That's right, folks.
Got a nice tower.
Commonwealth now has
hello!
Very old
anyone home?
The form of the Silver Shroud.
Anyone home?
Or at least, someone
hello.
Like him. Crime and good neighbor has
oh.
A new enemy, it seems.
I guess not.
Your guess is as good as mine. Probably better, in fact.
Doesn't have a proper name, like. Yeah, so that's what confused me. It's like when the first video went up, it said Agrarian Skies 2. And I initially thought that, oh, where did part 1 go up? But no, that's the name of the map. Come on. Yes!
Sweet.
Don't care. I've got so many weapons. Oh, hey, what's up? Hello? Hey! Oh, I didn't put my sunglasses back on. That was dumb. Haha! What? Oh. Oh, ow. Sir. That's not nice. Good job, Piper. Is it not on the load channel? Oh, it's on Loading Ready Live channel. Right. That decision strikes me as a bit odd. Like, I feel like that should go on the main Lur channel, but... I don't know. It's not my call. It seems odd that it's up on the live channel, because that's like explicitly for the live streams and the replays. They've done GPLPs, like recorded GPLPs before. That was before they had Loading Ready Live, so I guess they didn't have anywhere else to put it, but I don't know. If it was me, I would probably put it up on the main channel, because it's a pre-recorded thing. But whatever. Yeah, I'm sure they talked about it. Like, yeah. Oh well, I have the reasons. Da 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 da. What's up here? Nothing! Swear there better be something at the top here. Oh. Hello? Oh, the Piper can deal with them. Oh, hey! Ooh. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, there we go. Balls. Go get him, Piper. What? Oh, whoops. Well, someone can have fun with that. As long as I don't stand on it. Oh, getting some good views. Well, that's nice. Oh, that's the... Yeah! I don't know what that does. Oh! Oh, that's what that does! Okay. Well, you chaps have fun with that. I think Piper's down there as well. She'll be fine. Yeah, apparently the siren calls Deathclaws. What do you know? Well, it's dealing with the raider problem. Now we just need to bring in bigger Deathclaws to deal with these Deathclaws. Oh, this multiple Deathclaws. That's two Deathclaws. Please, on the last stream we did Fallout, or a couple of streams ago, we had like, what, six? At least? Wasn't a fun time. It was not a fun time. Let me give him a hand down there. Well, as long as I stay up here, I'll be fine. Go get him! Fight! Let them fight. Ha! Whoops. Hang on a minute. Oh yeah, the recon sight is really good. Let's go with a frag grenade, shall we? What? I keep missing. There we go. He's running away. I think I turned it off. I'm okay. Go long. Okay, too long. Hello. Whoops.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
Yes, let's. Got to not fall off here, though. Falling off is bad for a number of reasons. Chief of which being, I will probably die, and if I don't, I will be killed by Deathclaw. So, yeah. No, this isn't the castle. This is somewhere else. That bastard's hiding behind a tree. I'll smoke him out. Hoi!
Well, you're still here.
Hang on, let's try that again. I think I got it. Ooh, did I get the car? No. Oh, there it is.
Real bad move.
Don't need shins. That's not true. Okay, that's not working. I mean, the shotgun does pretty well against Deathclaws. And there's only one of them. What could possibly go wrong?
Watch out.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bad decisions, bad decisions. We gotta mop this place up after all. Hooah! Come and have a go if you think you're hard enough. Gotcha. Well. Okay. Okay. That, you all saw that, right? For a split second, it looked like he was going to pick the car up and slam it at me. But I think that wasn't on purpose. That was amazing, though. Oh,
that was personality.
That was close. Okay, well. Okay, good. I'm not going crazy. So yeah, the car physics in this game are a little odd. They move around an awful lot for things that are probably weigh several tons. There was a legendary right there. He is.
About the whereabouts of Diamond City's most effective detective, you can rest easy. Nick Valentine is back in town and seemingly none the worse for wear.
Okay.
While details about what happened to him are scarce, I for one.
Wait, they can actually pick it up?
And in one
piece. Oh! So he was picking it up, but then we killed him in mid throw. So we didn't get slammed? I mean, I'll take it.
Well, let's be honest, it's a little.
How many people's bits are there? That's a lot of people's bits. Huh, well, what do you know? You learn something new every day. We've got some Deathclaw steak to make. Whoops. There we go. Ooh. Anything else? Oh yeah. Nice. There we go. I guess it means he did it one-handed. That's not terrifying at all. Well then. That was fun. Now let's never push that button ever again. Oh hey. What's up, friend? Take a grenade. Upside of killing a Deathclaw when picking up a car is not getting slammed with the car. I agree. I agree, Napalm Cypher. What's all this then? Meh. What's up? Yeah. Do 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 do. Hello. Hello. What's Lulu? Welcome. Hmm. So I lost a nautical radio signal. Cool. And now I found it again. Well, there you go. If there's a workbench in the at that place, then I absolutely can, but I didn't see one. Maybe there is, but I have so many of those places anyway, it doesn't really matter. Like, if you can find a workbench, then yes, that becomes an area. I guess, yeah, you could always mod it in, but... Well... So, you know, have a look around the grounds first. Before we decide to go inside. No, you can't build a workbench in an area and set up. The reason being is that the areas you can build in have like a defined... There's a defined zone around each workbench which has been like specifically put there. And it's not just like X number of meters away from a workbench. It's like around the terrain. It's like handmade, so... Yeah. It kind of does make sense that... You know, it's not trivial to set it up. Yeah, there are populated areas with workbenches you basically need to remove all the bad guys from. Or, if you do a quest to ally yourself with that place, if it's full of people who aren't trying to kill you. I know that, I mean the tower fort would be a perfect place to set up, and you could call deathclaws on people whenever you wanted. But yeah, I don't know why they didn't do that. There's a lighthouse you can set up at. What? Wait, is that? No, it's a cafeteria tray, not full of aluminium, I think. Whoops. Bonk. Wham. Well, I'll take it anyway. So this is the insane asylum, huh? Okie dokie. We should probably... That's not a front door. Neither is that. Bum. I think cafeteria trays are plastic. We should probably take a short break actually before we go in here. Let me just find the front door first of all though. Who's through here? Hello? Yeah? Ah, this looks more like it. Ooh. Oh, yes. Eh. Well,
if anyone could figure out a way.
That's right. What quest am I doing? I'm not really doing anything at the moment. I'm just kind of wandering about. We're taking things easy today. We're not really going hard in on a bunch of quests. Oh, right, so there's no way in without the Bunker Hill quest. Ah, okay. Oh, no, wait a minute. I have that. Let me check. One of the things I have... I swear one of the things is... Oh, no, I know what it is. I'm just remembering incidental dialogue where they said you should go check out the insane asylum. I mean, there's the front... Oh, I need a key. Ooh, mercenary. That's new. Blep. Bop. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Sorry to hear that, Keeg. Get well soon. More mercenaries. What? Well, it's not honorable, but this is Fallout, so who cares? Whee! Whoa! Settle down, sir. Settle down. Ah, so I need Bunker Hill. Where is Bunker Hill? We should probably go do that then, if we want something to do. Alright, well, let's just quickly have a look at the rest of this bit.
Thanks to Connie Allen for that trip on Rocket 69. It's a two-seater.
Yeah, the difference between a mercenary... I'm not using Overseer's Guardian, no, actually, I don't have that. What I do have is... Let me show you. This is a rifle that does... It's like a... What is it? I forget what the base gun is called, but it's a point... It's a combat rifle. It's a 45 rifle that does cryo damage, which I called Elsa. Do you want to shoot a snowman? Alright, let's take a quick break, because I should probably do that. We'll save first, though. I'll write that.
I'm not gonna leave the bath for a week after we get out of here. But between you and me, this
one, I'm gonna keep just to sorry.
Nah, they never just wanna talk.
Okay. Hey, Chemstring.
Never a dull moment here at Diamond City Radio.
We're just about to go on a short break because it's been about an hour and 10. So I'll be right back. I just need to go get something to drink and just step away for a sec. Right, be right back. Burb. And hey, Chemstring. Hello. Be right back. Don't go away.
Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow, sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. To make my systems flow. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, whoa. Radioactive, radioactive. Raise my flag. Breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. No, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age, to the new age. Whoa.
Alright. There we go. Oh hey, it stayed up this time. I didn't have to tap back. And yeah, you can get the Power Fist if, I mean, you can get it from Swan's place, or it randomly drops. And I don't know, like, so we deliberately got the Power Fist, the Furious Power Fist, excuse me, this time, because when I did Fallout 3 on stream, I used the Power Fist basically as my main weapon, but I don't like it as much in Fallout 4. Oh, there's Bunker Hill. Whoop! Yeah, DB chat. So, I heard about this. Desert Bus chat. Not the Twitch chat, the IRC chat, which was the main chat until 2 years ago now. But the main Desert Bus IRC chat is being shut down as of February 1st because there's a document or like a statement going around basically that they don't really have the time to manage it to a level that they feel happy with, so it's basically too much work now, along with everything else that they're trying to do, so it's gotta go. Well, it's going. Well, I remember the move from IRC to Twitch chat, and I was concerned, like, I was like, how is this gonna work? You know, it's going to bring some problems, but it was fine. You know, we've been doing it for 2 years now, and it's fine.
Caravan or Raider?
Oh!
I'm here on my own. Freelance, huh?
I just...
All right.
Fast travel straight into a...
Market's open.
Straight into a thing.
As much trading as you like.
Oh!
Someone's not interested in visitors.
Okay. Hello. Keeg! The... Terraria guy? I think that's right. Thank you for the follow. Let me go and grab our Volthamer. Jeb, thank you for following.
What's up?
So, I'm here. Yeah, so there's the DB Bunker, which is on a different server. That's on irc.chatspike.net, and that's run entirely separately, so that is still going to be a thing. But like the, I think, who was it? It was Ashton, I remember, and maybe some others, mainly Ashton, I think? I don't recall exactly, but they're basically in charge of looking after it, and they've said, you know, that's it. Yeah, I mean, until 2 years ago, it was the main DB chat since, what, DB, when's the last time they used Ustream? It was DB 4 or 3 or something? Yeah.
Kay can patch you up if you're hurt. Best doc and vet around.
Yeah, Ashton has got a lot on his plate, huh? Exactly. Oh, hey.
Haven't seen you before.
Hello.
You need a doctor. Let's get you examined.
I'm fine.
Not today.
Fine.
I'm okay. So if you could stop clipping through the wall. Alright, so apparently there's probably some quests in here.
But you ain't caravan folk. Beat it.
What you say about me? Anyone wanna give me a quest? Anyone got a name here?
Look, I'm trying to relax.
Yeah, no.
Join the railroad.
Hey, you. Talk some sense into my numbskull son.
Ah ha ha!
Getting involved with the railroad is just trouble.
What's the railroad?
The freedom fighters, willing to risk their lives.
Hello, another Garrus.
And that means they fight the Institute. Oh. Only ones that do.
What? You think that's noble or some bullshit? That just
so what is wrong with your arms?
No son of mine is going to throw his life away with those lunatics.
I know what synths are, but...
It's always good to help people.
I have no problem helping people.
Oh, I see.
All I do here is help crusty old caravan hands, no offense, go blind off rot gut. At least the railroad's fighting the Institute.
Cantaloupe Farms.
Why not save sense?
Might as well go off and join the Deathclaw Preservation.
Hey, I returned an egg today.
What did the Institute do to you?
Ah, Gary. He is, well, was
one of Cricket's Gary.
He hits the road and comes Gary. Back to find his wife.
That Gary?
Yeah.
One of
so
them?
The Institute kidnapped
Gary.
I'm not saying I like it, but the world's a dangerous place. It's not your job to save
Gary.
And dealing with the railroad, the Institute. Might as well put a bullet in your own damned skull. It'll just save you time.
Huh.
Trying to save sense sounds noble to me.
I'm not alone in this, Dad.
Enough.
Dad, they look the same age.
Yeah.
Am I crazy? They look like they're exactly the same age.
Need a place
what
to
have
stay.
You got to trade today?
Grab it.
Stuff, apparently. Hey, what's up? Nah, I'm fine.
No, not interested.
You won't get a better deal. This is the only flop house in town.
The only what now? Gee, don't worry about it. Ah.
I'm Stockton. You've heard of old man Stockton, yes?
Stockton.
No.
Three caravans.
I was looking for your daughter.
Hey again. Working on a slogan for this surgery. Stockton. Thinking, the doctor is in, pain is out. That might be false advertising.
Could
let's just talk
just,
about.
Just one of you.
White building with all the fancy columns. Always someone doing trading there.
Ah. What's happening? There's too many of you. Get away from me. Ah.
Hey.
You there. We need to have a conversation.
Do I know you?
No. But you got my attention by poking your nose into my business.
Oh.
Specifically by shooting up a place called Parsons State Insane Asylum.
How do you know that was me?
A place that happens to be owned by my boss.
Whoopsie.
I shoot up a lot of places. I can't remember them all.
The guards sure remember you. The ones that are still breathing.
There aren't many of those.
You. Part of the cost of doing business these days. I took the
plus those guys
were
jerks.
Down because I'm always looking for people that can handle themselves in dangerous situations.
Okay.
Seems like you may fit the bill.
Sounds good.
What's the job?
I don't know yet. Whatever needs to be done once my boss has had a look at you. I can assure you that it will be dangerous. And that you'll be paid fairly.
Sounds about right.
I don't mind danger, so long as I get paid well enough.
You will be well paid.
Yes!
I can promise you that. By the way, I'm Edward Deegan. You'll mostly be working for me, but you'll need to talk to my boss first. His name is Jack Cabot. He likes to personally interview
sure,
everyone
what
I
could
hire.
Go wrong, huh?
He's careful like that. Come down to Cabot House in Beacon Hill and ask to talk to Jack. I'll let him know you're coming.
Okay. I did a thing.
I'm just here between jobs.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Meg. You new to the Hill? For 10 caps, I can give you the tour.
Oh, no. I don't want a tour from anybody.
Not interested.
Your loss.
No. Screw tours.
That was anything goes by cold water.
Stick to the road.
Cricket, what's up?
You got a better chance of surviving. Hey there.
Come on, come on! Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms.
Folks, I'd like to take a moment for something a little more.
What kind of stuff do you have?
If it can chamber cock and spit out lead, then I sell it. I sell slashers and clobberers too for those maniacs that like it up close. But hot death flying faster than the speed of sound. Oh, my knees are getting weak just thinking about it.
Bam.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Guns, guns, and more guns.
Just gun. Just gun! Alright, what you got? Anything spicy? Spray and pray? Bullets oh, that's an explosive. Whatever that. Explosive submachine gun. Nice. Anything else? Alright. You got plenty of bullets. Oh, so many. Oh, that's out of my price range too. Ooh. Well, I'm not carrying those right now. Shotgun shells though. I'll take some of them. Yeah, an explosive silence Tommy gun. Seems good to me.
Comfortable in a
What about you?
Now, Chief.
Who are you calling Chief? Yeah. Yeah. No, the extra shot fat man you can buy from Diamond City. It's the guy who sells weapons in Diamond City. That's where you get that from.
So you want that tour now?
No, I don't want that tour. Go away. Hey, Marshall. What's up? Yes, Piper is best. What's up, Piper? So someone was saying that to get into the Insane Asylum, I needed to get a quest here. My hunch is that it was that ghoul I talked to who said go talk to the other guy who'll give you work. But just in case it's not... Ooh, I can just take this stuff. Haha! Hello!
You ever see one of our caravans on the road?
Bleh. That dude gives you the quest. Figured! Alright, just wanted some confirmation before I went all the way there. I had, oh, that's what, I only have to go that far. Okay. I'm not running any mods, Zeke. I'm actually enjoying this game a lot, vanilla. There are a lot of things that I would change, but I don't know, I think... So I was thinking about this. I was thinking about, because, it's the end of the year, more or less. So it's, you know... What are people's goatees? What are people's game of the year? And I was thinking, like, for me, it's probably between this and MGS5. I know I haven't played Witcher 3, so I can't comment on that. But I was thinking about Fallout 4, and, like, what was it? What was I going to say? Like, okay, so there are problems with both Metal Gear Solid 5 and Fallout 4. The problems I have with Fallout 4 are mostly kind of minor organizational tweaks, like sort things this way, do something like that. I actually don't mind the dialogue system that much. That's fine by me. Yeah, most of the stuff I want fixed is like small things, like, you know, the put things in the right place in the inventory system. Let me make outfits of clothes so that I can take them on and off easily. Metal Gear Solid 5, which is another game that I really, really liked and was like choosing between, its problems are much bigger than that. Like, in my mind, it's like the second half is not done. The second half is just straight up not finished. There is so little in the second half that it, and the ending is just a complete cop out. So I think I have to give it to Fallout 4 myself.
Let me in. Edward Deegan asked me to come here.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Yeah, like, MGS5 is a really, plays really well, and is a lot of fun. It does have a lot of, it does have the awful parts to it with Quiet, and Paz to a lesser extent, and stuff happens there.
Lead on.
But, and then it just falls apart in the second act. I didn't get, there's an extra mission, isn't there, with Quiet, Jack, which I didn't do.
The new gal is here. One moment.
I'm gonna turn the radio off, it's gonna be distracting otherwise.
You'll be right with it.
Are you getting high up there?
Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture. Hello, hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
You're high AF, aren't you? Mind you, I'm standing here in a chef's hat, so... Piper...
Edward said you needed to talk to me before he hired me?
Yes, Edward finds it tiresome, but I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink?
Edward, the good bourbon, eh?
Ah, I'll put the shitty please, bourbon away then, sir.
Stuff in here is older than you, Blue.
Heh. Hello.
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Oh, no.
Is this really the time
don't
for...
Don't interrupt, Edward.
Oh,
the
no.
The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life
I
in the universe?
I killed it!
I'm not sure there's any intelligent life in the universe. At least, not on this planet.
You joke, but make a good point. Say humans perish from the Earth, as they seem intent upon doing. Say thousands of years from now, a new civilization arose.
Crab
what
people?
What would
they
know of us?
You're implying there was a lost alien civilization on Earth in prehistoric times?
Yes, if by alien you mean a non-human precursor to the commonly understood founding
this cultures. Is new.
Sumer, Egypt, Assyria.
Jack, can I tell her what I need her to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away sometimes. You're sending her to look for the missing shipment.
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it.
No.
Some other time, when things are less rushed. It
what?
Isn't important now. Welcome to the family.
What?
That was interesting.
Good. If you like that kind of thing, you've come to the right place.
Silurians. It's Silurians. I know it.
It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy.
Listen, as long as he...
I got for you is
as long as he pays, I don't
you know,
care.
The old insane asylum you shot up. Parsons.
Yep.
There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
I hope you have more to go on than that.
Don't worry. I don't expect you to do the impossible. Not on your first day.
Well.
You should start at Parsons. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set then?
I have some questions.
Shoot.
What's this missing package I'm looking for?
It's a metal case holding vials of serum.
Oh.
You don't need to worry about what it is. Jack needs it for his research.
Into
that's
aliens?
All you need to know. Anything else?
Why does Jack have people guarding an old insane asylum?
I don't mind you asking questions. As long as you don't mind me not answering them.
Ha.
If it was important to what I was asking you to do, I'd tell
you. Oh, I see. I see.
In this case, it isn't. You all set then?
How did this package go missing?
The courier got there and picked up the package just
damn
fine.
Damn couriers.
But never got back.
Always
here.
Getting shot
could
in the head.
Bad luck. Or it could be a deliberate
I guess it's
ambush.
Part of the job.
That's why I'm sending you. It's important that you recover the missing package. Are we good here?
Nothing else.
Okay. They're expecting you over at Parsons, so you'd better get going.
Alright. Hoot! God damn it, Piper! Well, what else is it? This is a nice house. I don't see many houses like this these days. Actually, you know, furnished and not falling apart. Ooh. What? A Zeta gun. Nope. Mm. That looks like a modified gamma gun. Damn it! Well, fine. Yeah, Piper seems to just take any opportunity to sit down. Away! Oh, I did hear about System Shock 3, Zeke. Yeah. That's interesting. Wah! Run away! Even though I don't need to, run away. Alright, where are we going now? Oh, so we just... okay. Whoop! Whoop!
Your
Yeah, I am probably more excited for Psychonauts 2, but I was kind of I was more surprised than anything that System Shock 3 is a thing, because my understanding was that System Shock kind of evolved slash morphed into Bioshock, in that a lot of the same team worked on that as well. So I'm surprised that they actually made a third System Shock. So
this place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Edward said you might know where to start looking.
Oh, thank you for the host, JB Red Phoenix.
Oh, you're the new girl. So this package. Pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery.
Been there,
just
yeah.
North of here.
That's all I needed to know.
Let's not keep the boys waiting.
Yes, Piper. Well,
I guess we're done. Hey, be careful. It's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Normal raiders would have grabbed the loot and bugged out by now. It's like they're scouting the place or something. I'll be glad when you clear them out.
I think she has some form of assault rifle. I'm not sure. Also, yeah, System Shock 2, I own it. I haven't played it. I saw, is it Cam playing it on Loading Ready Run's channel? He was playing it with, there's the mod that basically does a graphical overhaul. Like, it can't do too much because it's still an older game, but it looked okay. Graphically, at least. Hey, thank you for the host, Zeke. I've been making liberal use of the X key now, ever since I remembered what button auto walk is. Alright, now let's play it cool. Hit.
Winona Harris, folks. Let's hope his grandma got the help she needed.
I don't see him. Does hosting increase my stats on Twitch? I don't quite know what you mean by that, Zeke. If you mean does it add to your view account, it actually doesn't. Basically, it's for letting more people know about you. You know, promoting and stuff. Whoop! Hey pal, freeze! That's why I like this gun. Friendship! Hey, all right, mysterious serum. Ooh. Yeah, that guy got super effed. Oh man, that's metal aff. What does my chest piece look like right? What is it at the moment? Now you see, that's plus one strength and plus one endurance. That's actually really good. What about that? Oh, that's way better. Well, I can probably, you know, make some use out of it. The mysterious serum is super rad, by the way. Minus 10 rads for an hour? Oh man, that's crazy. You're okay. You are okay. Oh, okay, maybe not. One. Two. While sort of. I don't think so. Minus 10 rads per second for an hour. Wait, is that under here? I'm not... yeah. Oh, rads, minus 360,000. And strength, 5? Damage resist, 50? Oh, oh my. Alright, so we head back to Cabot House, I guess. Man, that serum is insane. What are you doing, making super soldiers or something? Into each life, I mean, probably. Well, that's how a lot of bad things happened in Fallout, I think. Wasn't that where super mutants came from, or was that something else? Yeah, it's maybe something else. What I find funny about the Fallout universe is, like, you have the radiation that mutates things. You also have the Gek and the, what was the FEV virus that also mutates things? It's like, the FEV is why Deathclaws and Super Mutants exist. That serum is useful for the Glowing Sea. Yeah! Yeah! No kidding! No kidding. Yeah, Force Evolution Virus, that's it. Right, the Gek was something else. It was like, it was effectively terraforming to make things habitable again? Something like that. Alright. Let's go give him his thing. Oh, so this is the only way you can get that serum. Ah, interesting. It's a terraforming tool. Alright. Oh yeah, Garden of Eden kit. Right, I remember now. One moment.
I want her found.
She's not missing.
So did you find out what happened to the courier?
No, but that doesn't
Your sister is missing and I want her found. What else is Edward for if not to keep the family safe?
Mother, Edward has better things to do than sending someone out to find Imogene. Again.
I insist you send someone to find Imogene.
Hello.
I'm not going to have Edward drop everything just because Imogene decided to take a lover again.
Jack, how dare you speak so disrespectfully about your sister?
Welp.
There. Take your time.
Some raiders set up camp near Parsons and ambushed him. I took care of them.
I don't like raiders operating so close to Parsons. I hope this isn't the start of something serious. What about the serum he was carrying? Did you get any of it back?
Do we keep it? Well, hang on, questioning.
What's so important about this serum?
You're getting paid to follow orders. Your orders were to get it back. That's all you need to worry about.
Probably give it back.
There was only this one vial left.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I was afraid we wouldn't get any of it back.
That's
Here's
fine.
Your pay for the job.
Hey!
I'm throwing in a little bonus for bringing back the serum. That was good work. Now, as far as what's next. Oh, hell. I guess it's time you met
She's
Melanie.
Like right there.
Jack's not gonna be happy about it.
They're having Come a massive on. Argument. Let's make things even more awkward, shall we? Whoops.
I don't think you're even listening to me, Jack.
She's a grown woman. She's perfectly capable of looking after herself.
I agree. On principle.
Jack, I'll take care of it. Mrs. Cabot, don't worry.
Hello.
I'll send someone to find Imogene.
Hi.
I can always count on you. Why can't you be as devoted as dear Edward?
Mother. But Mom, I want to do science.
Just makes her more impossible to deal with next time.
Just doing my job. Speaking of which, here's all we got back of the last delivery from Parsons. Raiders got the rest of it, I'm sorry to say.
Ah, good. Finally. This will help settle Mother down.
Imogene is Jack's sister.
Yeah, figure that out, genius.
Figure that out yourself.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
She's,
yeah.
A little flighty. Impulsive. From time to time, she runs off.
No shit.
Usually with a new boyfriend.
No.
Then I send somebody to bring her home.
You don't say.
Great. The sister's even crazier than Jack.
She's not crazy. She just wants the world to be a different place than it really is. I don't know where she's gone, but I can give you a place to start. She's been spending a lot of time in Good Neighbor. That's a jazz club there, the third rail. Somebody there must know something.
Mm-hmm.
She's not known for keeping her mouth shut.
What if she doesn't want to come home?
Obviously, as one of the family, you can't just knock her in the head and drag her home by her heels.
Damn.
Usually, by the time I send someone after her, she's gotten bored with the whole thing and is ready to come home.
Hmm.
I'm sure you'll think of something. You're supposed to be resourceful, remember?
If you say so. Piper,
no,
we're going to Good Neighbor.
This doesn't feel like a trap at all.
That's why I like you, Piper. Actually, if we're going to go ask some questions, let's Piper, hold still.
Hey,
what you got for me?
Let's put that on. And where is it? And I'll do the same. And where is it? Let's go ask some questions. Actually, if we take the hats off, this is more Men in Black than Blues Brothers.
Hey.
Hmm? Help yourself.
Let's go ask some questions. Yeah.
I can't believe how callous Jack can be about his sister.
Yeah, whatever, Ma. Yeah, whatever, Mom. Jeez. Piper is actually pretty cool. Like, as much as... dog meat is, you know, dog meat. But all the other companions so far that I've tried... I mean, I've gone with Codsworth and Piper, and they're just better because they have lines and they say things. Which immediately makes them more interesting. To Good Neighbor! Oh right, there's ballistic weave I think you can get if you do railroad stuff. Yeah, dog meat can't give sassy responses. Exactly. Exactly. Piper is pretty great though. Alright, where are we going? Let's ask some questions, Agent Piper. Let's go. Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. Oh yeah. Right. Zoop. Woof woof. Sarcastic barking. Yeah. Yeah, Piper, it does seem more like an actual, like, real world friend. No, I've been to the third rail before.
Enjoy your stay.
Ham!
Stay free, sister.
Fun fact. Wait for it. Now, I read this, and I'm trying to, and I think this is accurate, that Magnolia is voiced by, who's Magnolia voiced by? Somebody famous. Shit. Damn it, brain. Well.
Yes.
Right.
You got beer. You ain't buying beer. You ain't buying.
Do you know Emma Jean Cabot?
My name rings a bell. Kind of balmy.
Linda Carter. That's it. Boom.
She likes to make friends with people. She might know more about this missing bird.
Magnolia. Gal wants a word.
Wah! Mouse plus. Oh, yeah, Linda Carter. Right, it is Linda Carter. There you go.
Excuse me, miss.
Hmm? Well, what's the matter, sweetheart? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
I've never heard that song before. Who wrote it?
I did. Everything I sing is an original. Now, there's something special about you, isn't there? Don't tell me. Let me guess. I think I know a fellow performer when I see one. You're good with your words.
Sarcastic response, sarcastic response, sarcastic response.
Right time. So what brings a woman like you to my part of town?
Me? Playing a game. First idiot who grabs my ass gets his arm broken. 10 points if he's drunk.
That sounds like the beginning.
She does look a bit like Linda Carter as well, yeah.
I think you and I are going to get along.
Hey!
So it's my
buddies.
Turn to answer questions, right?
Friend.
What can I do for you?
I was wondering if we could get to know each other better.
Oh, really? Go on.
You, me. An evening walk under the streetlights.
Damn it!
Tempting, but unfortunately, I'm married to the stage.
Foiled. Ah, no, wait. I...
Magnolia.
Hello.
Questions.
Again. Something I can do for you?
Do you know Emma Jean Cabot?
Emma Jean? Sure. I know her.
Whoops.
I haven't seen her in a while, though. Were you a friend of hers?
I just. Need to talk to her.
Why are you looking for her, honey?
Her family's worried that something's happened to her.
Well, I'm glad somebody's looking out for her.
There we go.
She seemed like a body that could use looking after.
Do you know where she's gone?
There was this preacher fella who used to come in here all the time. One of the slick ones. Always going on about remaking your life and so on.
Oh, yeah.
Most of the customers wouldn't give him the time of day, but Emma Jean, she latched on to him for some reason. I don't suppose it hurt that he was easy on the eyes.
I see.
Intense. Some women find that irresistible.
Ham! Would you come over?
Ham! Ham! Ham!
Problem, Miss Magnolia?
What's
no,
up?
This lady here was just looking for Emma Jean. Do you happen to know where that preacher fella came from?
Brother Thomas?
Yes, that's right. The one Emma Jean was always hanging on.
Had to throw him out. Wouldn't stop bothering customers with that salvation racket. Kept going on and on about joining him at the back bay.
Huh.
Then he'd shove those stupid flyers in your face. Here, I kept one of them. Just in case he didn't pay his bar tab.
Well, thanks, honey. You were a big help.
Anything for you, miss.
Duh.
I hope Emma Jean's all right.
Friend.
I much like the idea of her going off with that preacher fellow.
All right, then. All right, Agent Piper, we cracked the case. That's not how you chair. We'll sell you the whole seat, but you'll only need the edge. Let's get out of here.
Entertainments down the stairs.
Yeah, thanks, buddy. Da la 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 da 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 da. Open the door. Yeah, you can be polyamorous in this game. You can romance multiple people at once, which is neat. Drinking off the job, my word, Piper, it's like you've been a detective for years. How does she do it? Ah, I did clear this place already. Yay. I did the thing. Hard-bitten journalist. Yep. No jealousy been part of the immersion for it. Now. Alright. Come on, load. Loading screens, please. Door. Ow. Oh. Didn't I kill you already?
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement. And
maybe are you some other douchebag?
I'm just looking for Imogene Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Imogene is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors.
I just need to make sure she's okay.
You've got my word. She's
no, fine. The other guy didn't have a stupid mustache.
Staying in her room right now.
Uh-oh.
Not that it's any of your business,
uh-oh.
But she and I are just having a little relationship trouble.
Uh-oh.
You know how it is.
Uh-oh.
She's not seeing anybody until she cools off.
I killed the last guy who was running this dam, in case that matters to you.
Whoa. You really want to head down this route?
Sorry, Piper. Gets results.
Good to know. Let me just unlock the door for you, okay?
Get nervous whenever I hear a vertibird. Just because... Yep, there it goes. Yeah, I killed all these people. I didn't take all their clothes off them, though. Or did you do that? Well, you know. You have fun out there. How's it going? Keep it down out there. Fine. Hello!
You must be Imogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
You're Jack's sister? I was expecting someone a bit... younger.
You really know how to flatter a lady, don't you? Just to be clear, I'm Jack's younger sister. The baby of the family. Once I get home and get some of Jack's serum, I'll be back to my...
Knew it!
Jack has a serum that reverses aging? Do you want to get out of here or not?
Well, yes. I've been waiting to see if Thomas would come to his senses. But since you've already gone to all this trouble, I may as well leave now. I was bored with Thomas anyway. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we got here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought it could force me to join his absurd.
I'm sure it's fine. Don't worry. Everything's fine.
Your boyfriend Thomas was a real charmer.
I was done with him, and he shouldn't have locked me in here.
No,
I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long.
I
just need a drink first.
How's everything going out here? Everything good? We good? Everything fine? Okay, cool, right. Don't even worry about it. This is what everything's fine. Everything is fine. Did that guy- oh, he didn't even die. Well, I'm getting XP for something. What is going on over there? Is it just a bunch of ghouls? No, it's some raiders. I'm getting XP for them killing them. Good job, guys. Keep it up. Huh. Alright, so now we want to go
tuned to the Commonwealth's only respite from the tedium and desperation
back here.
Post-apocalyptic life. Diamond City Radio.
Maybe we can walk there. Mix things up a little.
Way back home to our record player. Here's Bob Crosby.
I'm shooting at something. I mean, those guys are Brotherhood, obviously. Well, things seem to have quietened down a bit. Maybe everything's fine. It was Raiders. Yeah. Huh. Well, alright then. Let's just go for a stroll, shall we? Ooh. Hold still, ugly. There we go, everything's fine. Friendship. What do we get? Huh. Well. Oh. Piper.
Heads up.
I'm not wearing my things with lots of pockets in them. Take my crap. You can take that. And that. And that. I mean. Zoop. Where are we? Around the corner? Probably around the corner. What? Oh yeah. We're right there. Ah. Beep boop ba doop ba doop ba boo. Oh yeah, so many of these songs are repetitive. And then the songs repeat themselves.
Edward, are you there?
Wait, what? 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 What?
This is maddening!
Oh my god, it's happening.
Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. You copy?
What?
Gee, now. How's this?
There we go.
Oh, that's stunning.
Edward, did the trick.
What's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this.
Uh-oh. That sounds bad.
For God's sake, Sammy. The doorway, right there.
Uh-oh.
Sorry. Things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it.
Buh.
Office. Elevator. You Buh. Better round up whoever you can and get them.
Whoa.
Hello? Edward?
Well, he's dead.
Edward! There's no signal at all. I've lost him.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up...
Like
he isn't helping Mother, And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
I don't need anything right now, thank you.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
I found Imogene. She's fine.
Oh, yes, good.
At least one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward used to
just give me money.
Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right?
Have you been outside?
Here. I hope that's the right amount. Now, we really need to focus on...
Probably gave me way too many caps.
How can you be so careless about your sister's safety?
I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum.
Uh-oh. Explain their unusual super soldiers.
Against Edward's men.
What exactly does this serum do?
I suppose it's time you knew.
Yes!
The main benefit of the serum is to halt aging. My family and I are all over 400 years old.
Wait, 400 years old?
But it also confers other side effects, especially in the undiluted form that the raiders stole. It increases strength and resistance to
that
all
sounds
kinds
good.
Of physical damage. So at least some of these raiders may be much more dangerous than the ones
this all sounds
to.
Good. I mean, what's the problem here? Enough bullshit.
Where do you get this serum from?
My father, Lorenzo Cabot, is...
Oh, no.
Parsons. He became dangerously unstable after handling an artifact he found on an archaeological dig in Arabia.
What?
He gained various seemingly paranormal
powers.
As well as becoming increasingly irrational and violent.
What?
In the end, I had no choice but to confine him for his own safety as well as ours.
Huh. Yeah.
Are you sure it's wise telling her all this?
In the course of my...
This is actually perfect for the MIB cosplay.
I discovered that the artifact had introduced anomalies into...
Nanomachines, son.
The source of his insanity is also the basis of the treatments that have prolonged all our lives. The irony isn't lost on me, but if he were to escape from Parsons, I would lose my father forever. I will not allow
this
that.
Is...
Not to mention that the artifact has made him powerful, homicidal, violent, and endowed with extraordinary abilities.
So this sounds like fun.
Exactly what abilities does he have?
Enhanced strength, usual resistance to most kinds of physical damage. Oh, and a kind of local telekinesis, which appears...
See, that's relevant information.
Artifact itself. That's why I've built a dampening field into his cell.
Oh.
That's why we really need to stop these intruders before they turn it off. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Why is that so important?
If these intruders have gotten past Edward's men, they may have freed Lorenzo. I'm the only one who understands exactly how to deal with him. Is that clear enough for you?
Okay.
Okay.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
All right, let's gear up. And... Yeah.
I love father at least as much as you do.
Heads up.
At least as much. Alright, Piper, you need to put the press cap and the silver shroud armor back on.
Know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do have to go.
All right, let's do this. Let's go fight a crazy old, super-powered old guy who's 400 years old. This quest is weird. Ah!
Let's go. Just to be clear, under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons.
Okay.
I would have lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him.
Are we gonna run all the way there? Can I fast travel? Will that help? Whoop! Let's get out of here. let's just zoop, off we go. I can never remember with those things if fast traveling works, but I guess it does, so there we go. We're almost at level 40. Okay. Here he comes. All right. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There he is. Hello, friend.
Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves. Not good enough, sadly.
All right, let's do this.
We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are.
Oh.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine.
What? Huh? What's up? Oh, I hate it when it does that. Okay, let's do this. Alright, let's see how far we get.
I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happened?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know, you can get hurt.
Oh my god.
Doors blocked. Parsons. Even the name sounds vague and macabre.
I'm just gonna loot everything in here.
Wait, listen. Get ready.
Coming from? Hell yeah, it's gonna be great. How'd you get any of it anyway? Lefty doesn't even like you.
I cashed in some favors with people who Lefty does like. You just saw because you never got a taste.
You better be right. And Lefty better share it out fair, or it's not just me. Little bitch.
Surprise! Ooh. Hey buddy, chill. I leveled up. Yay. Whoops, didn't mean to take that. Whoa, hello. Blorp.
How do you find anything in here?
Ed, did you hear me?
Ooh, glue.
This is my property. You are trespassing.
Hello? Anyone else? Wah! Piper? She'll show up. There she is. Alright, buddy. This better be good. Are we there yet?
Good to see you again.
Hi. Yeah, a lot of the songs in there are kind of unfortunate, but they are a product of the times, I guess.
Edward, how badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
Bobblehead, bobblehead.
Perfect.
Yoink.
The elevator.
Yeah.
Got there.
I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted, and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves.
Attack the
they
planet?
They definitely reached the basement. Hmm. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still
the what now?
Although several
excuse
of the
me?
Doors in the basement have already
sir, closed. I don't think that's
we
how you sound.
Better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
I'm not going any further until you tell me what's going on.
I suppose it's time you knew. It's hard to overstate exactly how dangerous the artifact has made Lorenzo.
Hmm.
In addition to being homicidally psychotic.
You told me that already.
Strength,
wait, you already told me this.
Resistance to most
come on, game.
Physical damage.
He's telekinetic. Yeah, we know that.
Local now. We need to get to the basement before these intruders find a way to set Lorenzo free.
Okay.
Be careful, Jack.
Onwards.
You too.
Have fun. Yep. Aha. Do I have to do everything?
What?
Whoa. Yes! Perfect! Oh, that's so handy! Friendship! Literally fall out and chill. Yep. Whoop. Oh, I'm actually very badly hurt. Right, I need to level up at some point. Got him. I don't get XP from that anymore, though. That's a shame.
Ours now.
I should level up, I guess. What do I want? What do we want here? Rank 4 gun mods. That's, you know, not strictly necessary. Science! Riflesman? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, let's do that. Oh yes. Oh yeah. Fun times. Okay, so we have to go up there, I guess. Where did he go then? fella.
If they manage to free Lorenzo before I can stop them, it's not worth thinking about. We need to hurry.
Wham!
We need to hurry.
That's not how you...
We need to hurry.
Alright, let's go. Let's see if you can figure out doors on your own. Okay, he did it. He's a smart guy, eventually. Alright. Why is there so much paint? Anyway.
We never used this wing. Nobody's been in here for decades. There's no telling what we'll run into.
Let's find out. Yeah, the NPC pathfinding is not great, let's be honest. It's fine. It's sort of okay with companions because they eventually teleport to you. But, I mean, that's about it.
Come on.
What the? Lil. Who? Something's not right here. I find you. Shit.
No!
Oh! All of them!
Whoop!
How many
whoop.
Of these bastards
are there? Oh, there's a lot of you. There we go. Now freeze.
Couldn't part with anything, could they?
Yes. Where are you going? Come back here.
Come on.
There is a lot of these people. You're up there. An Aaron. I am wearing proper combat armor. I remember to change. Hut. Move. Jackass. Hut. Is that a... Oh.
This place
I thought that was
cool,
a magazine. TV dinners. Is that a bobby pin? Yes. I'll be with you in a sec. Oh yeah, the combat... There are the ones... Because there are certain variations on weapons that will fire extra projectiles. Which is kind of OP. Wait a sec. What's all this then? Damn it. Balls, come on. There we go.
Yes.
A formal hat. What does the formal hat do? Nice. Yeah, we are. This is a little bit Outlast, isn't it? Just a touch. Ooh, right away. Okay.
We don't have time for this.
I disagree.
Oh,
Wait, that wall is interactable? Wait, what? This one? No, that's just, that's beyond, that's the marker that's that way. Ah, shit, where did he go? This way? Oh. Whoop! Are you coming?
Come on, we don't have to do this.
I disagree. Hey, that's my thing. Well, it was.
This is normal for other journalists.
Did the trick. Another formal hat. Now me and Piper can have matching hats that don't look dumb. Yes.
Good. The old utility elevator is still working.
Hooray! Are we going down? Oh god, three people inside an elevator. This is going to be good.
Look alive.
This will take us to the basement. Come on, this is the only way down.
There we go. Do 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 do. There we go. Wah, sir, sir.
Kill everyone you see. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Sounds good to me.
Can't pick this.
Are you gonna...
Excuse me.
They managed to free Lorenzo before I can stop them. It's not worth thinking about.
Okay, there we go. I disagree. Freeze. Bye, Stephanie. Thanks for watching.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out.
What? No. No, excuse me.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father.
What is we'll happening? Stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me.
What is even happening?
I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now.
That's right.
Sounds good to me.
Need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
Get to break it through the security door.
That's it. Just keep counterclock.
The Abremelin field is down.
That's it. I can feel my strength returning.
Oh, not someone with a name.
There's still one chance. I just need a moment to enter the failsafe codes. It's not too late.
Ah.
It will take some time for him to regain his powers. We still have a chance to stop him.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid. Switched the four Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of Zeta radiation.
Do the right thing. Open this door and let me out.
What do we do, chat? I'm gonna put a new save in here. What do we do? Kill or save?
Do the right thing. Let me out of here. Think back on everything Jack has told you.
Well, I did just save, so...
really the crazy one here. Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie.
Boop.
That must be obvious now.
Hello!
Ah, at long last, you did the right thing.
Hello!
You'll see.
Father, don't do this.
Too late, Jack. Why don't you wait there so that we can have that little chat that's so long overdue?
Get away while you can!
It seems Jack doesn't want to talk to his father. We'll have to kill him, you know. And all the rest of them.
I never agreed to kill anybody.
Why else would you have opened that door? There's only one way forward now. But don't worry. You will be rewarded. What Jack has taken from me, I will bestow upon you freely. The gift of immortality.
What?
But first, I have some unfinished business to deal with. With your help, I trust. Meet me at Cabot House. I'm sure that's where the rats will congregate.
No, he doesn't have anything on him. Door!
Let's go.
Did he just telekinetic the door open? Let's get out of here. I'll go loot Lefty. Okay. Did I miss something? Or did I just not loot him? Where was Lefty? That Lefty? Oh! Nice. Good call, Zeke. Thank you. Let's get out of here. There's serum all around the room. That's a light bulb. Oh, there we go. That's three. Ooh.
Nice.
Nice. I got enough food. Is there any more? Did I miss some? No, I think that's all of it. Alright, let's go back to the house. See where that gets us. Man is clearly insane. He left his soup on the floor. Yep. Well. Oh, right. That's a way out. Oops. Okay. Do 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 do. All right, let's see where this goes then. Because this is weird. This quest is weird. All right, back to the house. Oh dear. Dear. It has been a long couple of days. Like I said, this is why I started the stream early. So I'm already feeling very tired. Well, let's see where this goes. Shall we? That's alright, I don't mind too much a Kaitana, like that stuff I missed is fine. It's like, you missed a thing, it's like, oh, I should go get that. It was like, no, you need to do it this way. It's like, no, that's not okay. Why so tired? Trouble sleeping. Bongo song is apparently satire. All right, what do you got for me?
Have you lost your mind? Why did you release Lorenzo?
I wasn't sure who was telling the truth, you or him.
And now he's coming here to kill all of us. Are you satisfied?
This is my fault.
Yeah.
I hired this idiot, and she betrayed you.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't just kill you right now.
The stuff in here is older than you, Blue.
If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead already.
I can see why you like her, Edward. She has such a way with words.
Oh my!
Ah, you're all here.
This should be good.
How did you get in here?
Why so surprised? This is my house, after all. I like what you've done with the place.
Classic line.
Thank God you finally escaped. Jactus wouldn't listen.
Be
you
silent.
Know I would never.
You have all betrayed me, kept me a prisoner, and fed off me like vampires to prolong your pathetic, worthless lives.
That is now over.
Nice hat.
Your time is up.
My time is now. You can't see me. My time is now. Oh, shittles. How did that not freeze him? I call BS. Let's just mash on the shotgun key for a bit here. God, I love this gun. I don't know why he went hostile there. Yeah, that's weird. What? So, I don't get his hat then. I got his suit though. What's that do? Nothing. Charisma 2, weight 3. It's kind of rubbish. I don't know why he went hostile there either. That was
now
odd.
You see? I told you what would happen if Lorenzo got free.
How could I have known he would be so dangerous?
You could have listened to me. I made it very clear how important it was for you.
So what else happens there?
But it could have been worse. Much worse.
Weird.
At least nobody died.
What, apart from
I only wish I'd been able to find some way to cure my father before it
came. Oh, it's an alternate, right.
I still believe that with a little more time, I might have found some way to remove the artifact. But it doesn't matter now.
Looks like I'm out of a job.
Yes. Without Parsons to maintain, I won't need as much staff. Before you go, you did make the right choice in the end. So I feel I owe you something for your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
Nice.
Saving your family has got to be worth more than that.
You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact.
Ooh.
Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
Ooh. All right, so it looks like we might actually get something out of this then. Well, now let's there we are, one big happy family. Hang on, hold still. There we go. Yes!
I always knew we shouldn't be using the serum.
Nailed it.
Who could resist such
He's just
energy?
Sleeping. He's just sleeping. Everything is fine.
It was for his own good. Couldn't he see that?
There we go. Let's have a look around here, actually. I kind of get the feeling there must be something else to this place. I can just walk around here now as well. Gun on the table. Wait, which table? Brain no work. Down here? Oh yeah!
Bingo.
Yoink! I don't know what that does. Yeah, I guess they kind of are Skyrim cases, aren't they? Alright, let's have a look around here, shall we? Yeah. Ooh! Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. This is basically giving me free reign of the house. I'm gonna take all your crap.
Nothing better shape than I expected.
Ooh, undamaged cigarettes. A book! A magazine. Yeah. I know what a gamma gun does, but I don't know what the Zeta thing is interesting. Don't know what that is, but this is nice. A nice place that hasn't been completely ruined. You know who hangs their toilet paper that way? A synth! Nice ensuite though. Planet. Well, you know, I tried.
It could have been a lot worse.
I guess so. Could have been worse. It's just a bit of blood. It's fine. Don't worry about it. What's around here then? I already have two formal hats. Oh, So many that's the battered fedora.
Thanks to Connie Allen for that trip on Rocket 69. It's a two-seater.
Don't need that. I'm gonna take all your stuff.
You're tuned to the Commonwealth's only respite from the
tumult
and desperation of post-apocalyptic life. Diamond City Radio. This one will pick up your spirits for sure.
Got it.
It's that King Cole with the orange-colored sky.
Wait, what? Oh. Wait, was I supposed to leave the Zeta gun where it was? Because is that what gets upgraded? I mean, I can put it back.
Lorenzo might have killed us all if it wasn't for you.
Just to be on the safe side. Well, we'll leave it there. It's not like I need to use it anyway.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load.
Hooah! Huh. It's alright, I don't actually mind leaving that gun there.
If Jack knew what he was doing, keeping Lorenzo locked up like that.
So many cans. Ooh. So many things. Sleep for a week. I mean, it's worth a try, I guess. Can I even do that? Save and sleep for a week? Actually, I want to try something first. Oh, I see. I see, right. Oh, that's what the formal hat looks like. Yeah, sleep for a week takes a long time. Exactly. I'll just, you know, wait. Here, have a formal hat. And now put formal hat on. That's a large hat. I don't know if I like those. The hats match now, but they're massive. Like, I've got like four Fat Mans. I don't actually need another one. Like, this hat is better anyway. There we go. See. Yeah, that'll do. Nah. I've got like four back at Sanctuary. Wait. Yep, that's what I figured. Oh, wait a minute, I know why. Yep, now we're fine. Yeah. Alright. I think I'm actually going to call it there. Because of reasons. Oh. Like I said, we started early, we finish early. Bonus, technically bonus Fallout times, but we're not going to do anything else today because I'm... literally, I'm exhausted. I need to rest and actually get some proper sleep tonight. That would be very nice. But I wanted to give you guys a stream because I felt up to doing, you know, something like this. But more Star Wars will be back tomorrow at the regular time, so. Because I think I'm going to crash. I'm just going to crash out hard after this, I think. So that should get things back to normal and everything should be fine. Sometimes, you know, sometimes your brain is not your friend. Well, we'll head back to Sanctuary, we'll dump a bunch of stuff. That'll be it. Take my junk! Oh, before we go, I can show you what I've been up to. I moved my power armor. There we go. There's all the power armor. It looks pretty good. We'll drop a We'll drop a save here. And that'll be it for me today. So like I said, if you want to catch more, tune in tomorrow. Same hat time for same hat channel for Star Wars stuff. And yeah. I'm actually really tired now, so I'll say goodbye to everybody. Thank you for watching. And I'll be back tomorrow with Star Wars stuff. And if I have time, maybe we'll do some more Fallout. But maybe we'll just do Star Wars to make up for today, actually. Maybe we'll do that. Anyway. Nope, that's it. That's all. And in the meantime, yeah, you can find me on Twitter, YouTube, and Patreon at Conway Hats. There you go. Right. Thanks for watching, everyone. Take care. Have a good night. I'll see you all soon. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye.